This horse, all of our average winners, not only here in Buckeye, but also in Waco and in Rock Springs, are going to be giving a breeding to this great stallion. And going to get faced up right there, 919 here in Rock Springs, but also in Waco, Texas, as well. Excuse me, not only here in Buckeye, but also in Waco, Texas, and up in Rock Springs, Wyoming. 873 are average winners, not only here in Buckeye, but as I've said before, almost ad nauseum, also up in Rock Springs and down in Waco.
Number 14, Rhett Nelson and Tink Tink. You can make your way on in. Rhett Nelson, Tink Tink. You can ride in, please. That is Brad Lund on DT Hickory Blue Steel. It's going to be smooth at a 9. Pulled by Pack and Sixes. Horses owned by Slash S Ranches and bred by Robin Herring. That whole dang trailer is rocking. They're going to finish it up right there. It'll be a smooth run of an 8-5. Get it on right.